Dakota Fanning confirms romance with handsome new beau Henry Fry as they hold hands in New York. They've been together for a couple of months. And it looks as though Dakota Fanning and her new beau Henry Fry are going strong. The young couple were spotted holding hands as they braked the sidewalks of chilly New York City to grab iced drinks on Monday. With the temperature at 50°F, a nice warm coffee might have been a better choice. The 23-year-old actress, who appeared to be makeup-free, stepped out in a heavy, double-breasted, gray wool coat, black pants and white trainers. She popped a black sailor's cap on her long, blonde tresses that cascaded over her shoulders. Henry was far more colorful in a vivid pink Champion hoodie, black jeans and white trainers. Dakota stands at 5'4" tall and her beau, who looked way over 6 feet tall, towered over her. Little is known about Henry aside from the fact he lives in New York and studied at the University of Vermont, according to his Facebook page. The first photos of the couple popped up on social media on October 15, showing them in the bathroom at the Jane Hotel in the West Village licking each other's faces. Mel and Henry were then spotted at back-to-back sporting events at Madison Square Garden, first locking lips at a Rangers game and holding hands at the Knicks game. Meanwhile, the Twilight franchise star has a busy period ahead. She is appearing in TNT's The Alienist, the murder mystery set in New York during the late 19th century, which is due to premiere on January 22. Dakota is also co-starring in Ocean's 8, the all-female remake of George Clooney's Ocean's franchise, due out on June 8.